Hello and welcome to Pixel Aquarium. Today we're going to be drawing the Delta Smelt, a small and highly endangered fish from the Sacramento and San Joaquin watershed in Northern California. While I was drawing this fish, I focused on one, its coloration and its shimmery quality. I tried to put that into the piece, as well as its eyes. I thought it had rather large eyes for such a small fish, and so I tried to focus on those and get them looking like the actual creature. This fish used to be common in its native habitat, but its population has declined drastically, and we're not really sure if there are any left in the wild. Alright, well, let's get pixeling.